Disturbances on the streets of Cizre in southeast Turkey as police tackle Kurdish protesters on the 15-year anniversary of the capture of PKK leader Abdullah Öcalan. Thousands of Kurds in other towns across the region took to the streets in peaceful demonstrations. However, riot police were also deployed in the main city of the southeast, Diyarbakir. Öcalan's supporters want him to be released. A death sentence handed down in 1999 was later commuted to life in prison. Öcalan is the founder of the Armed Kurdistan Workers' Party, or PKK, a terrorist group according to the US, Turkey and the EU. Öcalan is no longer calling for an independent Kurdish homeland, and Turkey's government began talks with him 3 years ago.